From the brink of permanently closing to now expanding. We've been following the journey for candy shop Pops Sweets and Treats. They were just days away from shutting down for good in December because of the economic turmoil. But after being featured on 7 Action News, not only are they surviving, the store is thriving.
It's just been overwhelming. I still haven't had a chance to catch our breath. We're just going.
Early December, Mike Karpinski thought his retro candy store was not going to survive much longer. And after being featured on 7 Action News, the community rallied together, buying so much candy, his website crashed, and it was hard to keep up with orders. And that put Mike back on his feet. So he decided to expand. Mike is taking over a 600-square-foot retail space next door. There, he'll be selling retro merchandise, Mount Clemens memorabilia, and candy cakes.
So we're taking a chance. I don't know if it's going to work, but I mean, we're on a high spot right now, so might as well do it.
Pop's Sweets and Treats also plan on bringing back retro arcade games. Mike is working with city officials to boost foot traffic with plans for outdoor events. Mike says he's grateful for all the attention the store is getting.
I just want to thank everybody for the support. It's been overwhelming for me and my family. Thank you, guys. Please continue to come out and support us.
And the new retail section will be open March 6th. I'm Simon Chowdhury for 7 Action News.